me for a moment. I do want to go to Caitlin Collins really quick just to break out of our conversation here. I know, Caitlin, you have some new reporting. What can you tell us?
Yeah, CNN has just confirmed that the Transportation Secretary Elaine Chao is resigning from the president's cabinet. She resigned yesterday and is directly tying it, Brianna, to President Trump's response to that mob of his loyalists descending on Capitol Hill and breaching the halls of federal government. And this is significant because she is the first cabinet secretary so far to resign as a result of what the president did yesterday. We've heard a lot of other people are considering it. We've seen some pretty significant figures, including the deputy national security advisor, resign in wake of that. But now this is Elaine Chao, the transportation secretary, who has been here almost every day of Donald Trump's presidency, serving with him, working with him, and defending him, and now she is resigning as a direct result of what he did yesterday. And of course, she is someone who worked closely with the president. She was obviously in the cabinet, a top-ranking official in the administration, but also this is notable for another reason, because she is married to the Senate Majority Leader, Mitch McConnell, and you saw how McConnell turned on the president in a really remarkable way yesterday that we have not seen in the 4 years that Donald Trump has been in office. And so now we are learning that Elaine Chao is the first person from the cabinet to resign as a result of what the president did yesterday. But the question, of course, that is on everyone's mind, including inside the White House, is whether or not she's going to be the last.